Explain how an electric motor is able to rotate. Number one, current flows in the coil. Number two, magnetic field is produced around the coil. Number three, interaction between magnetic field or permanent magnet and electromagnet from the coil produces catapult field. And number four, a pair of forces produced to cause rotation. So the answer is simple and compact. Please make sure you understand and able to write the explanation.